Changing the letters on my cousin's crossword so that it's unsolvable.
There's a special place in hell for people like this.